Let me tell you something. Right now you done stumbled across some hard times. Right now you feel like you can't bear all the pain and the strain you got on your back right now. Right now you feel like you all alone in this cold world and ain't nobody helping. You wonder what God is. But see, I'ma tell you something. The teacher is always silent during the test, cause the answers is within you. God done put the answer within you, and he's standing right with you, but he waiting on you to call on his name. He know you praying. He know you ask him, God, where you at? But what you gotta understand is he quiet because he know you can handle that. God is never blind to your tears. He feel every drip. Matter of fact, it get him chills because them tears you crying is actually his. Every drop, every drip that come out your tear, it feel like a rain that drop in a steep puddle. Drip, drip, God feel that. Understand what I'm saying? God is never deaf to your prayers. He hears your passion and your compassion for what you asking for. But he looking inside you just to see if you can handle exactly what you asking him for, before he give it to you. God is never silent to your pain. He went through pain too, so he know what it feel like. He know that pain inside you and it run deep. But God know that pain gonna push you to greatness. God see those people that's causing you pain in your life for no reason, and he gonna get rid of them haters. They won't go unpunished. God see your struggle. He knows you trying, but he also knows that you got the strength to push off everything on top of you right now and rise bigger than what you started, because it's already inside you. When you was born, you had this greatness inside you. He know what you going through. God will take an empty cup and fill it right up. I'm talking about a cup that was, it was named pain. He'll turn it into champagne. Understand what I'm saying? God will take your pain and turn it into champagne. Yeah, he'll fill your cup up so much with blessings. He'll do it right in front of the presence of your haters, and they won't be able to do nothing about it besides look. They can't touch the MC Hammer. Dun-dun-dun-dun. They can't do nothing about it. Because what I understand by God is this. He hear you. He see you. And he feel you. And he know he was just like you. They counted him out too. God loves to take the credit from building up something or someone from scratch that looked like a nothing or a nobody. And get him all that or get her all that in a bag of chips. You just got to believe. You got to call on his name. And you can't be ashamed, because if you ashamed of God, God going to be ashamed of you. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. YouTube.com/NinoBrown305. Y'all make sure y'all go to WeTheBusiness.com right now and support the movement. We the Business. Mm-hmm.